This is a relatively narrow track. Your best passing opportunity will probably be in the braking zone before the Andretti hairpin.